skeleton with candy dandy. We, the little ones of Vimala, are going to present before you some programs. We can start with a speech by Abhiram Krishna.
Dear friends, Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October in a Hindi family at Porbandar in Gujarat. His father was the Diwan of Porbandar in Gujarat. He was married with a lady named Kasturba Makanki Kapadia. He left for higher studies in London on 1st September 1888. He fought against colour discrimination and became a civil rights activist in South Africa from 1893.
Good morning. In these quarantine days, we spend our time for gardening. Now we are cleaning our garden. Come and watch.
everybody. My dear teachers, parents and students, in association with Gandhi Jayanti, our students done a fine video. Exactly, it's a great motivation for others. I would like to congratulate each one of you. At the same time, I remember my dear teachers also. Once again, congratulations to each one of you. Let us try to follow the footprints of our Mahatma Gandhi, father of nation. Wish you all the best. Thank you.